in and I pulled him out by his hair. Like we still, he only came and grew back again. So I figured this time I might as well let him be. Lemon boy and me started to get along together. I'd help him fan his seeds and we'd mow the lawn in bad weather. Citrus friend. As soon as bittersweet started to rub off on me, you'd think smelling like lemon zest would be pretty neat. I found out that my friends were more of the savory type, and they weren't too keen on compromising with a nice lemon pie.
Citrus friend.